lets us know a very big promise of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and it is a very big hope for all the children as well. Hazrat Anas radiallahu ta'ala anhu reports in a Sahih Hadith that Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said that it happens sometime that the parents of a person or one of them dies and he has been disobedient to the parents. You know, parents are those around us whose rights we cannot repay. We just cannot repay. And humans are but to err.